Hey guys, welcome!
What are we learning about today, Earth Dude?
Today we are looking at mountains.
Does anyone know what a mountain is?
Yes, it is a landform that rises prominently above its surroundings, generally exhibiting steep slopes and a relatively confined cemetery and a considerable local relief. Okay, it's a large hill.
Look at me, I'm Neptune, I'm so smart.
What did you say?
Look at you, you're Neptune, you're so smart.
Oh, thanks.
We are going to shrink some of us planets down to go and learn about mountains on me.
Yes, Earth and I will visit some mountains. Neptune, we will send you to some colder mountains, as you are used to the cold.
Who am I going with?
Is that important?
Who is it?
Hello.
I knew it.
Okay, shrink in now.
Okay, Uranus. I don't want any grumpiness, but I don't want any bad jokes either.
I am neither grumpy, nor do I have bad jokes.
Good.
What do you call cats on a big hill? Meowtins.
Here we are. Hang on, how are you here? Shrunk down on the surface of yourself.
Let's not worry about that. I'm getting a video through on my tablet from Jupiter and Saturn.
Hey guys. Generally, mountains are higher than 600 meters. Those less than 600 meters are called hills.
Yes, and mountains exist on every one of Earth's continents. Some of the highest mountains are actually at the bottom of the sea.
Okay, that's useful information, isn't it, Venus?
Yes, sure.
Were you even listening?
Look, there's Mercury.
Where? Oh, the Venus? You can run, but you can't hide. Venus, come back here.
Never.
Venus. Venus, stop.
Whew, lost Earth finally.
Aha! Found you!
Ah!
Where has Neptune gone?
Whee!
Ah! There she is, skiing down that...
Okay, I know this one, Uranus. The top of the mountain is called a summit. You then have the slope or side of the mountain. And at the bottom, you can have a valley called a gorge.
Stop that.
Sorry, Uranus. I just couldn't resist.
Okay, Earth. There's one question we need to know. How are mountains made?
Ah, another video from Jupiter and Saturn. Let's see.
Hey guys, most of the world's tallest mountain ranges form when plates, that is pieces of the Earth's crust, push against each other, pushing the rock up into the air.
Venus.
In Asia, you will find the Himalayas mountain range. Here, you can find Mount Everest at 29,000 feet. It is the highest point on Earth.
Let's see some highlights from our time in the mountains.
Okay, thanks guys. I think we have enough to go back with.
Sending us back up.
You're thinking of a joke, aren't you?
What is the most intelligent mountain in the world?
Please, no.
Mount Cleverest. Cleverest. Mount Everest. It's the tallest mountain on Earth, see? Brilliant!
Oh, goodness me!
Shame on you, Uranus!
You had to ruin it, didn't you?
Mount Cleverest.
This is such a beautiful place, Venus. Just so peaceful.
Yes, it is.
Stop that.